Guys, Clint from the Doorway 2, doing those reviews you love oh so much. Today's Friday, August 16th, 2024. I normally don't do a giant release from a giant legendary band, but this band out of Sweden may be one of my favorite all-time mellow death bands, period, like top one or two ever. They're called Dark Tranquility. If you don't know who they are, you've been missing out, because I think this is their 13th or 14th record. It's called End Time Signals. I know they have a brand new rhythm section, but the rest of the band is pretty much intact. And like I said, the vocals of Michael and guitars of Johan, are just like phenomenally amazing. And you're going to hear it throughout the entire record. But their new rhythm section, which I think was live with them for quite some time now, Christian and Joachim, just add layers and layers of melody and hooks and grooves to this amazing death metal release. If you like catchy, atmospheric mellow death, this is going to blow you the hell away. Out on CD, digital, and LP today through Century Media. Bands from Sweden, bands called Dark Tranquility. The album's called End Time Signals. I am so goddamn excited to play this for you. We're going to listen to the first track. It's called Shivers and Voids. This may even be better than their last record, Moment. It's got more atmosphere. The keyboard hooks and layers are not so upfront. They're more just mixed in and add so much melody and harmony to it. The vocals and the guitar lines are fantastic, and the drumming is just top notch. If you can't get moving and going to a band like Dark Tranquility, you just don't have a goddamn soul, my friends. Let's listen to another track of off of End Time Signals by Dark Tranquility. We are going to listen to track number 3. I think the way you say it is Neuronal Fire. Here we go.
Beyond the night sky, we could win.
listen to this, man, does it not just give you those epic vibes of loving metal again and just listening to an album for the very first time, putting headphones on and just getting into it? It makes 20-year-old Clint smile all over again, man. Let's listen to another song off of the new Dark Tranquillity record out today on Century Media. We are going to listen to track number six. It's called One of Us Is Gone. They're just goddamn phenomenal. I mean, a band that's made 14 records and like one clunker to me, which is Projector. Other than that, everything else has been just phenomenal. And that just wasn't for my taste. But again, this kind of mixes all the great different layers and elements and different periods of Dark Tranquillity. If you like heavy mellow death, if you like melodic gothic mellow death, it's got that as well too. And if you like just kind of heavy rock classics in the making, you got this going on too. Let's listen to one more song off of this and we'll wrap it up. We're gonna listen to track number 9. It's called Our Disconnect, and we're gonna end it with this.
Thank you.
goddamn happy as I am that Dark Tranquility came back and gave us another killer record. They got a badass rhythm section working with them again, and this record is just stunning in every way possible. It is just magical mellow death. If you like this kind of stuff, I am going to leave links to their Bandcamp and social media. If you like what I do, please like and subscribe to the Doorway 2 magazine on Instagram, YouTube, BitChute, and Rumble. And until next time, this is Clint from the Doorway 2. I will see you.